Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Fishing. So as you can see from the background today, I'm in the jungle. So for today's setup, we'll be using the new Storm Discovery 732 and paired with my Shimano Navi C3000 loaded with 8-pound line and with a 12-pound leader. So let's see what I can catch today. Catch you guys in the water.
Oh, fish. That's a small one. Yep. Small little guy. Right, so first fish of the day. Small little peacock. Thanks for the fight, bro. Fish. Second fish of the day. Another small guy. Ah, shit. Another guy on a dual pencil. Nice color. Nice guy. Thanks for the fight. Fourth fish of the day, much better than the previous one. Nice colors on it. Hi. Good size. On the drop. Ooh, got two. Let's see the other one. I think. Oh, nice color. nice guy. Oh, Tom. Oh, how one? Okay. Cool. Oh, fat guy. Oh. Nice, how one. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, yep, still. Okay. Nice. Oh.
Alright guys, so that's it for today. So caught quite a few nice pickup bass and one harwan. So it's a good day. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next episode. Bye!